Here. Tonight we're doing desktop. Tonight, whatever Wednesday, we're doing desktop dungeon enhanced editions. I know it's not really our part of our normal project, but you know, I got the thing free, what the heck. So we are going to enter in the kingdom of Twitchtonia. Creatures attacked in the night. The caravan was unprepared. Travelers were warned about the unexplored realm, but pride often plays tricks on reason. Flames and bloody bulk of defenders. No magic doesn't make up only a handful of real fetters among them. Injured, ill-trained, and separate from one another, many survivors are unfit with depressed bodies and human network of maze-like caverns.
You don't just ask them to make it first. touch into the hard game to play a wise even more attacking go to skip the initial attack on the camp and leave Paris and get the underground dungeon. Our press on the returning to survive outweigh the odds. Our first adventurer inside of the first new dungeon hands on the brakes for a northbound peak. More than the last. Start my time in the warlock. Dungeon survival. I was also involved in that dreadful cavern attack, and that's your boy on by hiding my obscured. Your experience is amazing. Well, it was very hopeless for you to battle in a fatal operation.
Button to the slide down. Put the upper space on your feet.
Bounty from the dungeon cannot be put to good use. If your bloodline can even survive the last for a few weeks, you will need a reliable multi push to keep the terrors of this dungeon bay. Your new position is responsibility for resources, funds, and efforts. This represents the resources we've managed to strong together so far. Your current task can turn out to our investing our limited funds into training an army from the defense of the map. After the special, I click on my helpful label button here, so I'll start with my personal hero section. The fighter. Dear Administrator, remember the moment well, for you have just taken your first tentative step down a long and glorious path, and your guide's mobility came to challenge the gods themselves. Well, we don't know about that, but we would unlock the fighter class. Admiral, the quick and spending old administrator, he doesn't like the fighter class. These hardy warriors have prepared their common guard in several ways. They excel hunting down quick and gaining strength quickly. Administrator, our scouts have destroyed a monster lair in the surrounding area. It is time to take the fight to them. Let's have our heroes load up and move out, make them return extra heads and or other souvenirs of victory. Excellent, let's do it. That's the prospect of the sharp buddy. Have their location revealed. Veteran, magic defense, working monster, go past the line, pick it up. Then you're in trouble with one little scenario death effect on the character. Here it is, you're our crimes. Your goal is done a symbol. Find the goat boss, slay it, and leave it under with a trophy as a proof of your deed. Now you prove yourself ready to run to the first celebrating hero. Aha, you can get welcome to something. Burn their ass with. Add it to your inventory, assuming you want to click the pickup button. Looks like for a time, this one large man here for most of our team. You can see the pickup button. Don't press the lead button. Grab the sword and get
guys are gonna wait till the end of the quarter, or no hit to no hand holding. You gotta use your iron spells and turn to the floor. Until your rapidly growing summon, good horn classmen's nail fist. I was really doing shots of like Philly areas, town will come out to celebrate. A mystically alarm figure approaches you as you recline your adventure parade viewing chair. Hi there! I can't help but notice you're a bunch of alive in that temple once or so. That's cool. Right? This means round four, but I'm a renowned taxidermist in the science department, and I know a lot of very inspired love about the beast. Right. I'd like to buy that regular. I'm gonna go right here. This is some kind of regular. I'll walk with you, we can build a tiny house in 100 places. I've been over. I sold the low one first. And I want to do the building space in there's more than one, slay the average tons of monstrosity, because the population with diverse talents and interests, magic uses, holy men, and even common cutters are used. But especially with money and gold. Monstrosities are a viable source of kingdom income. Let's put the money used by building cells in second guild. Sounds good. Upgrade the structure to increase their reliable source of endeavors and present health. Upgrading here will give us winter, they start with a free fireball. More mana cost and our abilities make the list to use much easier. And here will give us these. Take cells to transfer value of dungeon resources. Deal with extra damage on expecting the bonus. We're gonna need three of those. Quest unlocked, city expansion. Our brave new kingdom is still in grave peril. They don't need nearby dungeons are breathing down our necks. If a brave hero wanders in, smite clear of each area, the rest of them is enough to scatter it. Most of us independent thinking administrator, I believe you've learned enough to start your kingdom duties whichever way you see this. I'll still get hungry value when you manage to remember. Maybe you want to give us a number of more of it. Basically, I'm going to be allowed to do as I see fit and as something new coming into the system. So we have 37 gold. Thousand cuts and Vincent. Let's do 1,000 cuts. Kill a thousand cuts receives its name from the dreaded monster lord who rides it. While not particularly into the endurance makes it difficult to kill outright. Human. Good health, extra 3 health gain per level, good strength, health potion are really effective, and good guard. Physical damage against undead 100%. Maximum stats and a few short term events, so pick them up as soon as possible. Swapping and getting slow deep on the moment, sir. Right second.
this. I'm consuming them that have normal regeneration benefits. Also takes nearby enemies. Now we're going to the hang, so it's good.
Burning. trophy was sold. So what's left? The Mage Tower and the Thieves' Den. I guess we should go to the Mage Tower. I guess we should go to the Mage Tower. Fortunately, I've got all the glyph merchandise are lower. There's a glyph in the book. How about the wizard? Bad. So we have Wizard O'Connor with us.
Thank you.
go.
That's good too.
Okay, so that was the Badlands. Let's go to the default then. Oh, let's see if our source works. Let's see what we're doing better there.
Some of the existing enemies.
Thank you. That gave me a slight power boost. That way I can. That way I can. That way I can. That way. I can't see the gold wood from the bottom of the screen. You gotta go back to 125. Okay, so Vince's vault was a bust. So were the Badlands. We gotta go in with something that hits a little harder. I'm picking my human spider again.
Thank you.
crystal on one hit.
Extremely poor sale of farming equipment. Has a little pull of both of the heroes of your kingdom. Which is the favorite little supply store. Okay, so that's another 187 for us. To bring a 30-bit job than any particular hero on the list. Of course, I'm all over the sponsors to the Hank Trump, not to the heroism. Peace struggle against an never-ending army of darkness. A pretty vague prospect, but that's good enough for you. Alright, we're gonna cancel. Well, I say that because we are running a long time. So the past level, this has been Desktop Dungeons Deluxe. And so I'm just reminding you, whatever game brings you joy, you play it. I'll be back Saturday for Honey, I Joined the Cult. Until then, go in peace, all in the sword of the Lord. After me, well, I'm out of here.